My name is Liz Resnack-Arizmendi. I'm Vice President of Public Relations for the Resnack Automotive Group. It's a great pleasure to bring you Fall in Love Fashion Show featuring designer Ximena Valero and benefiting AIDS Service Center. AIDS Service Center is located in Pasadena, which benefits all of Los Angeles for people who have the HIV virus. So today's fashion show is about beautiful cars, beautiful women in stunning clothes with a cause, and that's the most important today. And I'd like to introduce to you Anthony Geth-Miller, Director of Development for ASC. Resnack Auto Group is a very proud sponsor of ASC. Anthony.
Over 100 of you for a fantastic fashion show. Obviously, you're all here to see some sexy people in some sexy clothes with some sexy cars. But in addition to that, we have some fantastic live auction items which have all been donated, so 100% of the proceeds are going to AIDS Service Center. This is a white, 14-carat white gold fancy ribbon diamond ring with a 1.2-carat in micropave diamond. We are at 200, looking for a 250 bid. Anyone for 250? I'm looking for 500. We have 450. $750. I'm looking for a 750. I already have a 700.
Different collections from different places that I presented before. One of them is from Miami, so you'll see a little bit of swimsuits and very fluffy dresses, very comfortable, very tropical. You'll see a collection also that I presented in Mexico City, so a little bit more conservative and more elegant and all about black and white and lace, silver, white lace. And also you'll see a collection that I presented in Los Angeles here a couple weeks ago that is very asymmetrical and colorful, powerful for the modern woman.